We love him very much. He's number one. I mean, when he plays, he has a lot of passion. We love how he plays. He's always smiling.
Of course, last year when they put the first goal against Dortmund, in the left corner,
perfect, tiny gap,
in a tiny gap, beautiful. I think that the South Korean national team used Sonny too much, and he needs to relax a little bit. I think Pochettino is smart. He doesn't want to burn Sonny completely. He wants him to relax a little bit, and he brings him on all the games. I think it's very good what Pochettino is doing.
I think right now Tottenham in a position where they have a lot of games. Like right now they're four games in 8 days. So we need to keep the team fresh. You cannot let all the good players play for the whole 90 minutes. So he took taking good players like Son, so letting him play a bit and then keeping him for the next game.
I think last game was a prime example. We brought him on and then he subbed him off, which I think you shouldn't do to no player. I think if you see him in the South Korean team, he starts every game, he plays every game. I don't think he gets tired like some players do. I think he has got the ability to keep going. I think he should be playing all the games, and that's how he's going to get into the team more and score more goals. I think that's how he'll be best used. So I think he should be starting every game.
And you mentioned about the substitute on and off, right?
Yeah.
How do you feel about that? I mean, some people say it's rude, and some people say it's tactical decision. How do you think?
I think it's the ultimate kind of bad thing for a player. If you get subbed on, then get subbed off, like last game. I think for a player's morale, it's terrible. You feel like, why have you done that? And you saw that when Son came off. He wants to play, he wants minutes on the pitch, he wants to score goals. And he didn't have that.
So you feel sorry for Son about it?
I do. I feel like Pochettino is not using him enough and not realising his key strengths in the team.
I guess if you're looking at the single player, yes, I think Pochettino will probably look at the team as a whole. I definitely think he's one of the best players in the I guess coach's decisions are coach's decisions. He has a big picture in mind.
I agree with that statement. At the end of the day, it's just not the manager's picture, it's just for the team, what they've actually done.